Okay, so now we have to think about real world situations where we could have piecewise functions. So a lot of times,